I've spent my entire career as a journalist, uncovering the truth. Until the day my wife presented me with the biggest story of my life. The case for Christ. From that moment on, I set out to prove to her and to the rest of the world that they were wrong. And what happened next changed me forever.